Now we should be able to discover what happened to Crypto 136. My scans have identified several radioactive areas in your vicinity. But there is one in particular that looks like it could be a crash site.
I'm on it. Any of those baboons laid one hairy finger on me, I'll rip them a new asshole.
It's like
Men Break!
The hell's that? Knock it!
You think you can go?
Space Invaders!
Sir, what have you discovered?
This is where 136 hit the dirt, all right.
You found his ship?
A few little pieces, most of it's gone.
Spaceman!
Recover any Furon technology the humans may have found. And rescue Crypto 136.
Monkeys probably hitched the ship to their donkeys and dragged it back to their mud village so they can worship it as a god.
You're blocking my shot! Get out of the goddamn way!
I ordered you to put up!
You're going down, little man!
Sir!
What's going on? You think you can show me what you can get out of me?
In the name of nobody's...
Is this on
the
okay.
What?
Get out of the way.
Shoot. Let's get it on.
Hey, drop your weapon.
Hey,
scumbag. Put me down.
Where could these humans have imprisoned Crypto 136? Find out if one of these military monkeys wants more.
You think you can... Show me what you got. You're going down!
Hey,
little freak, stop it! You're blocking my shot! Get out of the goddamn way!
I'd have a GI party with a toothbrush if I could.
This majestic stronghold must be where they are holding Crypto 136.
Flying discs are as good as the one crashed on this base. Majestic really is covered.
Furon freaks can run, but they can't hide from us. I have to put them in the lab before Silhouette puts me there. That Klaatu freak in our lab better get us the results we need.
Help!
More paperwork, more FPS reports. That little freak in the lab creates more problems than all the other, collateral damage.
I really thought you'd be alive. Ah, Crypto. Look what they've done to us. Laid us open like an animal. How could intelligent creatures do this? Okay, monkeys. You want a war? You've got a war.
What? What did you find, Crypto?
We're dead. An honorable death at the hands of an enemy in battle, that's one thing, Pox, but they desecrated us. And they're gonna pay. Oh, yes, they're gonna pay.
It's all good. As soon as I...
of there, unless you want to end up like your predecessor. Return to the mothership. We'll use that data tape to...
Are you kidding me? If it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna make them pay for this.
Pay? Oh, we'll make them pay. Wait just a little longer and see just how destructive we can be. Bring me that data tape at once. That's an order!